Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Upekkhā, Venerable Upekkhā, and so I'll conduct a short guided meditation today for an hour. I hope everybody's here. Okay, so we'll just begin. Used to being here. We've been here for half a day now. And allowing ourselves to switch off. Allowing ourselves to let go. Of all that we have, all the busyness that we have left behind to come here on retreat. So, happy to be here. Happy to be quiet. Happy to be doing nothing. Going nowhere. So, we'll begin by just being aware of your body, being aware of how you feel right now. What does your body feel like? And what does your mind feel like? What is going through your heart, through your thoughts? Two are connected, so just noticing. What is going on? Being aware, not making anything happen, knowing. Thought perhaps we'd reflect a little bit on gratitude today in this meditation, because it really is a rare opportunity to be able to be silent like this, to hear the Dhamma, and so perhaps you can bring up in your mind a sense of gratitude for having the opportunity to be here. How far you have come. How many tasks you have completed. How much you have put in place to have the chance to be here. So we thank ourselves for all the hard work, remembering everything you have done to make sure that all the people in your lives are looked after. There's food in the fridge, perhaps, for families you've left behind. Make sure your jobs are finished so your colleagues are not concerned. To take a moment to thank ourselves how much we have done. And we bring up this sense of gratitude towards ourselves, thanking ourselves. Good on you. You really did your best. And here you are. feeling that sense of thankfulness towards ourselves. And allowing yourself to appreciate yourself. If you can feel that, perhaps that is not so easy for all of us to appreciate ourselves. So sometimes we bring it, that sense of gratitude and appreciation. We can think of it from another way. What can you bring to mind right now that you feel grateful for? Perhaps we can feel grateful for all the cooks and all the staff and all the organizers of this retreat. That we had a meal today. Perhaps that can bring up a sense of gratitude. Notice what it feels like in your heart to know that there are so many other beings that help us to be here on this planet. Remembering that we are not alone. We are just part of a very big picture. part of many, many conditions that come together that make us, us. What do you feel grateful for right now? Notice what it feels like, knowing that you are not in charge. You are just the sum total of all that has gone into your life. Your teachers, your parents, your friends. You are not in charge. In bringing up in your mind that sense of gratitude. Whatever it is that makes your heart bow down, and be held. be held by this earth that we are on. This earth that we walk on. This earth that feeds us, that we could not be here without. Feeling held. The air that we breathe, again, given freely. The water we drink. Given freely. To be just held. Held by this earth. Relaxing completely. Not needing to manage or fix anything. Just noticing how fortunate we are. Without having to do anything. We are given all of this. Feeling held. allowing yourself to relax. To be held. To be held by this earth. Bringing your mind back when it wanders away. Allowing yourself to feel safe. Allowing yourself to breathe. To take in what is given to you. Feeling grateful for the air that we breathe. The trees around us that unconditionally are there giving us oxygen. Thank you. keeping your mind on that sense of gratitude. All that is given freely. Allowing yourself to breathe. And accept the air that is given to us. Air that is always available. That gives of itself, expecting nothing in return. bringing your mind back when it wanders away to that sense of being held, of receiving. Gratitude. And as we come to the last few minutes of the meditation, just reflecting on what happened in the last hour. Anything that stands out, anything that you learned, anything that we can cultivate. Once again, as we come to the end of the meditation, being grateful to ourselves for all that we do, all our hard work, all our efforts to be better people. We spend a few minutes to thank ourselves for trying and failing, for standing up and falling down, we thank ourselves all the times we've tried. When you're ready, you can slowly open your eyes.